one's going to be electric.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, Goldberg!
Okay, here comes Goldberg.
Oh my gosh, Cole, look at him. He looks more powerful than ever.
Houston, the only problem we have here tonight is I have to sit next to Michael Cole.
Goldberg's a former World Heavyweight Champion in WCW and WWE. The former NFL defensive lineman is always hunting for new victims. An opponent must fear the spear. And remember that Goldberg's question is always, who's next?
Yeah, who's next to feel the spear?
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased.
Let's touch on Brock Lesnar a bit. I must admit that I did not see him hiring a manager coming. I assumed he was a bit of a lone wolf.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
Yeah, he's building himself an entourage.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new.
In the pantheon of finishers, Brock Lesnar's F5 has got a rank right near the top. Does it not?
Oh, without a doubt.
The list of victims that the Beast is subjected to that move is like a who's who of WWE greats. No one is immune to it.
When you're as big and powerful as Brock Lesnar, I don't think anybody's going to object to a little posturing. Goldberg hits the...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Of all the names on that list of Brock Lesnar's F5 victims, the one that stands out the most to me is Big Show. I mean, we're talking about a 7-foot-tall, 500-pound giant, and Brock Lesnar picked him up at the 2014 Royal Rumble, walked around the ring with him, and completely destroyed him with the F5.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody hold that time.
Goldberg is in trouble and hurt right now.
This is not what he wants to be at this point in this match.
The F5 Brock Lesnar performed on the Big Show at the Royal Rumble was a spectacle, the likes of which we've rarely ever seen. But King, earlier you alluded to the other legends the Beast has used the F5 on.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Cole, I gotta tell you, I've seen some
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Slipping away at the midsection.
Oh, Goldberg shows us some clever offense here.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Not going to win many matches with that move.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, Brock Lesnar unable to be contained.
The thing about Brock Lesnar, and Jerry, you touched on this earlier, the man literally sends chills throughout capacity crowds. Sports Entertainment has never seen a man like Brock Lesnar before and probably never will again.
Well, Michael, I couldn't agree with you more. Brock Lesnar is a frightening individual. All you have to do is look at him. That's it. If you want to be scared out of your shoes, just take a look at Brock Lesnar. That's known in the locker room and the audience. Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
The Conqueror's in charge. Brock Lesnar most certainly knows how to get in the head of his opponent.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Just from looking at him, that Brock Lesnar is one of the most finely conditioned athletes in WWE, probably ever.
Yeah, he looks like he's been cut from stone, Michael, doesn't he? I mean, 6'3", almost 300 pounds of pure muscle. And it's no illusion, Brock really does have power that's second to none.
Goldberg seeing it coming.
The reversal from Goldberg. He's in full-on attack mode now.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Look at the Beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. Look up intimidation. You'll see his picture by it.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. The reversal from Goldberg.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch!
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
watch it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up.
Lesnar taking some punishment.
At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
I don't know about you guys, but his finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight, does it?
Folks, it was in this city, Houston, Texas, that Stone Cold Steve Austin did the unthinkable when he aligned himself with Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania 17.
Stay down! Stay down! And that was a huge counter.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
And now Goldberg pushing forward.
Oh, a quick reversal there by Brock Lesnar.
One day the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
He was able to reverse that.
Goldberg doing a great job turning that around.
Goldberg sways the match his way here.
Kicked it into another gear here tonight. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Folks, it was in this city of Houston, Texas, that Stone Cold Steve Austin did the unthinkable when he aligned himself with Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania 17.
He's setting up.
Can he score the pin?
Lesnar. The singles match has come to an end.
Here's your winner, Brock Lesnar!
I think business is about to pick up.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one.
Get in there and handle business reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. This guy's an absolute beast, King.
What you got?